if you're bringing your house on in the fall, try your best to keep your house or your yard free of leaves. Maybe not necessarily free is the right word, but like the stuff we got going on in the back, that's fine. But if all you can see is leaves, maybe rake it up a bit, because every little bit helps, and a clean yard is often perceived a lot better than a yard full of leaves.